Hello everyone, in my today's video I'm going to tell you if in your device Lenovo Ideapad 330 keyboard is not working after update, how you can fix it. So if in this device Lenovo iPad 330 keyboard is not working, I will show you how you can fix it. Follow all the steps, watch complete video, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.
Thank you.